Hello, my name is Ben. I'm the kinesiologist here at Opal Physiotherapy. Now you may be wondering, what is a kinesiologist? And in this video, I'll be answering that question. But first, let's take a minute and think about this question. How do you describe your current physical health? Let's try and think of one part of your health that brings you satisfaction and one part that's giving you some frustration. For me, I'm really happy that this year I spent more time doing my favorite sports, swimming, pickleball, and snowboarding. I feel like my body got a whole lot stronger and I was able to spend more time just enjoying the sport and having fun and less time being exhausted after. On the other hand, this year I hurt my back in a sports injury and the lower back pain really limited my mobility and really made me upset that I couldn't play those sports anymore or do other things that I love to do like hiking with my family or dancing tango with my girlfriend. I'm sure in your own reflections, you've also felt that frustration, a hopelessness, and having the activities that you used to love doing taken away from you. Now let's come back to kinesiology. Kinesiology is the science of movement. So what I do as a kinesiologist is take the physical symptoms you're feeling, like pain, stiffness, and weakness, and I provide solutions through different ways the body can move. Together we can make a recovery plan that teaches you new ways of moving that will target those injured parts of your body to promote the body's natural healing. Your recovery plan will focus on giving you control over your healing process with elements like learning strategies for managing your pain, improving your diet and sleep, following a home exercise program, increasing your daily movement, finding new ways to engage with your friends and family, and adapting your work to meet your needs. Together, we can start a recovery plan that will give you lifelong pain relief. If you're interested in talking about how kinesiology can benefit your recovery or want to take the first steps today, ask for Ben at Opal Physiotherapy. I'll be glad to guide you on your journey to a successful recovery.